I don't know. I mean, this is not right. It doesn't work like this. I can't even grab the brain. Look at this. It's come out the back of his head. What do I do? Maybe I can give him two brains at once? Make him some kind of... Oh, for fuck's sake. Some kind of superhuman being? Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, out here. I have some whole idea. Is this supposed to work like this? Does the brain go in like that? I really don't understand this problem. Maybe I can just get rid of the brain this way? I mean, how do I cut something that's... Okay.